larvae. And they're coming out of those nests. These guys can't hurt us.
But those can.
With that match gun.
Thanks, Cody. You too. Keep up the sap.
Thank you.
this your camera, May? Huh. So were the squirrels running away from something? Quick! Into positions!
Not bad.
Nice shot. The timer's going.
That's pretty good. Clever. Nice, an action shot.
Those squirrels have some weird machines. Well, look at that. Whoa, I think they're bringing out the big guns now. Wait, it's a hammer!
They're still just waffles, Cody. Maybe a lot of you, but you burn just the same.
They call me the Exterminator!
They really don't!
How do you like that?
I think we need to head that way.
Oh, what? Come on, May. We can't swim in this. Oh.
We're going by boat.
Huh?
Help me out.
What? By boat? This is a boat? All right,
yep.
Come on.
And over. Come on.
All right. Don't we need, like, oars or something?
We don't need oars, Cody. We've got an engine.
We do? Where?
It's in your hand.
What? Not just a wooden face, May.
Yeah, very funny.
All right. Hey, it works! Whoa! All guns should be as handy as this.
Everything has multiple features. You just need to see them.
So you're an engineer. You know about gadgets. Nature's my thing.
That's not really helping us. There are more larvae from up above.
They're all yours, Captain. I'll steer the boat.
It's
Yeah? But what are they doing? Deadly beauty. Jellyfish can be lethal. We better get moving.
Look, the light. Let's go. Cody, steer straight ahead.
Aye, aye, Captain. Let there be light.
Squirrel's history. Ha ha! that supposed to be us?
Dangerous.
He's big enough to eat us.
No. I'm getting a good vibe from this guy.
Oh, it's moving. I think it's trying to throw us off.
No. It's just swimming. That's what fish do. Just stay on its back. I'm getting really tired of falling.
Well, be grateful you're in good shape.
Oh, yeah? Thanks, May.
I meant good shape in this world.
Oh, I see. So you're saying I'm in bad shape in my real body?
Oh, I didn't say that.
May, I am made of clay.
Could you run, jump, and fall like this in your real body?
No.
Exactly. So, enjoy it while it lasts.
Yeah. Okay. Look! Shooting range.
Hey, Cody! Over here!
Get ready to lose.
I'm aiming to win.
So am I.
Wasting plunges.
I'm trigger happy.
Cool.
Come on.
Blaze away.
Watch and learn.
Next. Smoking gun.
I got this. I know how to handle
rubbish. Plunger. That's right.
A lady.
Stop, please.
No props.
Almost.
Easy.
There we go. Boring.
Boom.
I'm a sharp shooter.
Shooting plungers doesn't require precision. I'm sending you home packing, Cody.
Yeah!
That's it!
Oh, rubbish!
Easy!
I need to watch that back and review my moves.
Don't blink, or you'll miss me winning.
Just you wait.
Hope you bring your A game.
Yes!
Got this!
Almost! That's right!
Come on!
Come on! Boom!
Davis?
Shooting plungers isn't real shooting. Show me your moves, May.
An elevator over there. We have to cross over.
Yeah, but that's a deep pit.
This place.
I don't know, but they look pretty angry.
Yeah, they do. Oh, are you ready for this?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, stupid question.
Ha!
just a beetle. I don't even like the wasps.
So why are you on their side?
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me in food and shelter.
What food? Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid in nectar.
Oh, okay. Well, you know the queen? She has all the nectar.
Huh?
So if you help us take her down, you can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, you can have it all.
Oh, yummy. Oh. What are we waiting for? Come on, jump on! Oh, here we go. Nectar!
Make it jump, Cody!
I'm trying!
Hey, people! Slow down! Cody, slow it down!
I can't! It's stop backseat driving!
Claws down, wasps!
Shoot them, kill them, eh?
Stop backseat shooting!
Oh, nectar, yummy!
Chipping away! Thank you. okay?
I have nothing to live for now. I'm no longer a wasp queen. What's the point if you can't be special?
But you are special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I am?
Yeah, of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys, humans would just die.
He's right.
Really? So I am special?
No! You're a traitor. And you two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us.
Yeah, I'm special.
Yeah, and all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we? Huh?
Oh, so you're on the same team now? Shoot them all!
Thank you. to say goodbye to the doll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
Woo!
Boone. Remember him? Oh. Do you have that headache again? Okay. I won't bother you. But when you feel better, maybe we can play with Moon Baboon again. And all the other space toys you got for me. We haven't played with them in a long time. Oh, and I talked to Dad. I think he wants you two to become friends again. Just wanted you to know.
By the seat of your pants.
Oh, ha-ha, you're a real comedian, you know that?
Oh, thank you.
Look, there she is.
Oh, I miss her. Do you think she's okay?
Well, she looks fine. I mean, she's playing like nothing happened.
Thank goodness. Let's go and talk to her.
Yeah, but we should be careful. We don't want to scare her.
Are you saying I'm too harsh with her?
No, I meant she might get scared when she sees us. I mean, look at us. We've turned into a couple of dolls, remember?
Of course I remember.
Are you really ready to talk to Rose?
Why not? She's our daughter.
Well, can you talk to her without fighting each other?
Of course we can.
Rose isn't the problem. He is.
She is. What?
You see, I don't think you are ready.
Wait, is he trying to stop us?
I think that he is. And are we gonna let him?
No!
Wait! What if we can't make Rose cry? What?
We have to, or we'll be stuck like this forever.
But she hardly ever cries.
Yeah, I know. Look, we'll figure something out, okay? We really need those tears. And the bigger, the better.
Okay.